Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Windows 8 now has a charms menu, which shows up on the right side of the screen when you point to the upper right or lower right corner of the screen with your mouse. With a keyboard, simply press the Windows key plus C combination. The charms are available from the start screen or the desktop. You use the search charm to search system-wide for an app, setting, or file. If you're using a modern app, search can be context-sensitive for that app. For example, if you're using the Windows Store, use the search charm to search for apps in that store. Use the share charm to share content between modern apps. For example, you can open a web page in the modern version of Internet Explorer 10 and use the share charm to send the page to the Mail app. Use the start charm to go to the start screen or to the desktop, or the last open modern app if you're already in the start screen. Use the Devices charm to manage devices, such as an additional monitor. And finally, use the Settings charm to access Control Panel or PC settings, restart or shut down your PC, turn notifications on or off, check network availability, adjust volume, adjust screen brightness, or access online help. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send me an email to feedback@helpdesktv.ca.